Hello, Watchers, and we are back in Mass Effect 1. Let's open the galaxy map if we can. Oops. And see what kind of things we can do. Save the asteroid. Actually, I don't remember anything anymore. Missions, race against time. Firmware is nice, but oh yeah, that's the engineering center. Matano system in Maroon Sea Cluster. Let's go and see if we can find that one. Where is our... That's the one. Matano system. Okay. Anything in here? No, nothing there. There is something. Metallic asteroid. Okay. Some nice stuff. Let's try this Indy. Nothing there. How about Casca? There is something there. Well, let's land and see. Let's take those two. Land and see what's going on. Okay, we have abilities for the heroes of ours. Anomaly. Civilian structure. Let's go and see that one first. And then go to the civilian structures and see what's in there. No idea what's going on in here, so let's be a bit careful and just storm into the place. Yeah. An excellent idea. Only if this if this vehicle would go where I want it to go. Great, now I can't get up. There we are. Oh, shit. Wrong button. Luckily we are here where we are supposed to be. Slowly going there. The reason why I'm doing all these side quests, it's because I want to get as many levels as I can before I go to Wyrmwire, however you say it. It's going to trigger end game stuff, and I actually want to be quite powerful. Ah, crap. Damn it. Insufficient omnigel. Okay. I need some omnigel. Just going to omni-gel everything and I don't have much. See if I can... Okay, it's 25. Yeah, let's take all and see if there is anything better. Okay, that one is better. Yes. Better weapons for him. And that is better. That's not. How about... Oh yes, better armor for... For our Krogan. Nothing much. Oh well. Let's go and... I wonder... Ah! There is something here. Let's try to take it. Shit. Almost. Let's recover this artifact. Okay, we got it. Let's see if there's anything on top of this pyramid. No, nothing here. Let's go back to the Mako and go to the debris site. And see what's in there. Hopefully it's something awesome, which will give me a shit load of money. I doubt it. Not with my luck. It's probably an ambush and death will come and try to kill me. Okay, go. Oh shit. Oh, this is so fun trying to steer this thingy. Okay, we are almost there. Okay, it's down there. A shuttle or something. Not shuttle, but I don't know actually what the hell this is. Probe. Okay, my electron skills are too low. But now let's go to the civilian structure and see what's in there. It seems to be full of enemies, so let's see what the hell's going on. Ah, husks. Nice. Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Okay, this one's running. And dying. Okay, let's go in. I know it's full of those same husks. Yes. Tasks everywhere. I hate those husks and their electric attack. But I like the XP. Okay, I think we killed everybody. Let's open this locker.
Perimeter secured.
Take what we can. And see if there is anything in here. Okay, there's a crate. Let's see if there is anything in this upper part of this place, aid stations. Anything in here? Weapon locker. Excellent. Just what I need. More weapons. It appears there are actually more weapons in there, but there doesn't be anything I want. That's better. That's actually better. Okay. No, nothing better for the big guy. This one is cleaned. Let's go to the next one. And see what's in there. Probably more husks, but we shall make them die and basically everybody is happy, even the husks. Nobody wants to live like that. So basically I'm doing them a favor. It's here somewhere. There seems to be something also in there, but I'm going this way. Okay. There was nothing there. But it seems there is something in here. Wherever here is. And let's see if we can go up here. Very, very, very fast. And we are stuck. Okay. Can't go up there. Actually, we have to go up there, but not from that place. Let's try this one. Seems a bit better place, yes. And now there are enemies here. Shit. Okay, let's go into this building and see how many husks we have to kill in here. Doesn't seem to be anybody here. Okay, there they are. Okay, they all have to come here, so... Okay, this is interesting. Couple of more. We should be okay.
Clear.
Is there anything in here? Doesn't seem to be anything in here. But there is something there. Wonder if there is anybody here. Let's be careful, and it's totally empty. Let's go here. And ooh. Open this one. Let's reduce this Domnigel and take the armor. Reduce this, yes. But where? Ah, those I want. And I want to open this one. I can actually... Oops. Okay, let's omni-gel it. Nah. Don't want those two. Okay, something happened. And Cerberus was... That's the reason. I think they wanted to make husks or something, but they failed or something, I don't know. We have to go there. Nodacrox in Vostok system and see what's going on. But as soon as we find our way out, we end this episode. And next time we are just going to go and the other part of this cluster. Back to Normandy. Okay. We did it. We found out that there was nobody alive and all there were husks. Which was not nice, so we got out of there. And there is Nodacrox in Vostok system in Maroon Sea cluster, so perhaps you should go there or go to Amazon, but I don't know. We shall see next time. So hopefully I will see you all then. Bye.